Maybe this place hasn't been looted yet. If it even has anything useful. It's a lectern. No, it's been looted. It's 100% been looted. Unless that stuff didn't spawn like that. I don't think it does, though. Oh no, it's gone. Yeah, the blast furnace is gone. It's this place has been looted ages ago. Can I get a cat? Oh yeah, they're gone, man. Okay, let's grab some of that shiz, I guess. 'Cause why not? We'll grab that. All right, put that in my inventory. Boom, bottoming. Oh man, I don't really know where to go. Peroxide's these, right? Aha! All the fudging oxide daisies. There's all kinds of oxide daisies here. Now I just need red mushrooms. Now I just need a. Just found diamonds. Okay. All I need is a dark oak forest now. So they're underground. Like icy biome. If I had silk touch, I'd give me some ice, but I don't have silk touch. I just need a mushroom forest. Some sort. We can make some suspicious stew. We can make the regen suspicious stew. Get some of that. I saw something. I saw a dark oak forest and it was over here. From back over there, real quick. Let's see if I can maybe can't find anybody. Maybe people are looking for red mushrooms as well. Maybe. This is like so nerve-wracking. I'm supposed to find someone. I don't know where to look for them. Take a look at the tab list. Anybody need anything new? Doesn't look like it. I see someone, but I can't tell who it is. Is it me? Alright, it's not me. A donkey. I love a donkey. Hello, Mr. Donkey. I'm gonna pick your oxide daisies away from you. Scott and Mixon, huh? Scott. And mixing. Hello, oxide daisies, oxide daisy. It's quite good, actually. I was thinking these are rare, but they're really not. I'll just grab a bunch, because why not? Usually having these things is useful. I picked a bunch of oxide daisies, did I? Oh, really? Oh. GG, dude. GG. So it's just Boo, Dakota, me, Fire Iced, and Nixer and Killer at this point. Oh no, everyone's finding diamonds. I'm just picking flowers, man. I'm just picking flowers. This is my life now. I pick flowers for a living. No, I'm not a botanist. Please don't call me a botanist. Where am I? Okay, I was looking for a mushroom biome. That's what I was looking for. I'm picking these freaking things for a reason, you know. Looking for mushrooms. Mushrooms. I mean, mushrooms would be great, but I'm looking for a dark oak forest that I thought I saw when I was over there by these mountains. Another cave you want to go down. I don't know if I want to go down right now. I feel like I want to stay up for now, so if I can't find someone. And this way, I'll look for other for the mushrooms. If I find mushrooms and a person, that'd be wonderful because then we can have suspicious stew, and I've got plenty of iron if they need any. So that's pretty. plan. I gotta find someone first. More sheep is. Ship is. I don't know what ship is, though. More cows would actually be pretty nice. That way I can get more steak going. And plus, actually, now that I think about it, I need to leave my iron pickaxe somewhere because it's almost dead. Do that. Let's do that right now. Let's leave my iron pickaxe over. Oh, GG, dude. Oh, I missed. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well, GG with Iron Man. GG with Iron Man, guys. Oh, I was really hoping I was going to get Iron Man this time. Dang it. Dang it. I'm actually heckin' upset by that. Dang it. Oh, that sucks. All right, well, it's freaking frick. All right, let's leave my ion pickaxe here. There you go. Not as tradition would call, this is something we're just doing this time for whatever reason. I mean, I typically will save my pickaxes because I like that. It's always something really cool to do when it comes to Minecraft. Let's grab that. This is going to be like that. Boom, bada bing. Oh, nope, 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 nope. I want that. There. Okay, cool. Alright, so iron pickaxe left. We need to find mushrooms. Mushrooms. We need to not die, too. We need to not take any damage. Now that I've taken damage, I still need to be careful. I still need to be very, very careful. Monster Hunter. Find me, you cowards. Hey, I'm trying, dude. I'm trying to find somebody, but no one. I'm just not near anybody. Oh, it's a bee. There's a bee. Hi, Mr. Bee. How's it going, Mr. Bee? I'm not going to touch you because you're going to kill me. Look, there's his hive. Try harder. No, you know what? Dakota. I am trying pretty hard to find someone. Just safe words. You could just... I mean, technically you could. It's kind of cheating, though. It's like, because then whoever gets that person first is the one that gets it, right? I mean, that's kind of cheaty. I feel like it shouldn't happen. Because again, yeah, it's true. Scary people could also find them. Because again, you know, there's going to be someone that's alone in this UHC. Just saying. Since Rad died, there is going to be someone that's going to be alone. Someone that won't have a team. So, still, none the least, you still, it's gonna screw you over. I wonder if I should head back down to a cave. It's gonna get dark pretty soon. I wonder if I should head back down to a cave. Try to find some diamonds. Because I've really not found much up here at this point. Other than the oxide daisies, of course, but... Same time, I need to find a person. That's why I'm up here. I don't know where I'm headed right now. It's a thing. If I head towards 00, I mean, shouldn't that technically get me a person? So that's towards 00 there. Who's that? Who? Oh, it's Boo. Alright, so Dakota and Boo. So now it's just me, Ace, and Shasta. So who's gonna find who's first at this point? Because it's whoever does that first is the team. And the other person is alone. Okay, do we head towards 00 or do we go into a cave? I don't know. Cave would be good for diamonds. But that's the only reason I'm going to go into a cave is for diamonds. It's the only reason I would go into a cave. I don't need to go into a cave for any iron or anything. I've taken minimal damage at this point, so... Oops, I didn't want to do that. Hey, turn that off for now. I don't need that on right now. I like it. Put it on your phones. Nice. Probably gonna be me. They're probably gonna find each other. I don't even know how to where to look for them. Is the thing. Can make a torches. I guess I'm gonna have to go back into a cave because I really don't want to be out here at nighttime. I really don't want to be out here at nighttime. But at the same time, I want to try to find Ace or Shostin. Shostin's got diamonds. There's llamas. All kinds of llamas. Where was that cave? Yeah, they would be teamless. I would be alone, or it's whoever it is. I guess it's probably gonna end up being me. They can team with Rad. No, Rad. Let's not revive Rad. Let's not revive Rad. That's silly. No offense, Rad. Nah. Cause I don't really do that. I don't want. I'd rather be alone than having to team with someone who had died already. Cause I don't know. It feels cheaty to have to do that. Oh man, oh, there it is. Finally, I find this fudging cave I was trying to look for. Okay, it's not even that much of one. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Okay, I knew I ran into another cave. Where was the other cave? Look for stuff. All right, maybe we just head towards 0-0 then. I don't know. Let's also find a mushroom biome. Ah, I don't want to go down there. Hacking heck. In the cave. I'd rather go into a cave. We're just going to a cave. That's not a cave. I have a water thing. Where's caves? Why is that tree on fire? Oh, it's lava. This any of one of a cave? Kind of. No, it's nothing. In the cave. Least the border is not moving right now or anything. I don't have to worry about that, but I do want a cave. I know there's a cave over there with that mountain. Oh no. Get me out of here. My gosh, just dig down. Really, oh great, it's now I'm spawning things. Okay, let's dig down. Stick down, so I can't freaking find diamonds at this point. Cause I mean, I guess it was about to become daytime again. I guess you could just go back up. I'm not risking all of those mobs at this point because that's a lot of mobs. Gravel, shoot. It's a problem. I'm not hearing any caves right now. Although we are in Extreme Hills, so it's gonna take a little bit to get down. Oh, I just opened up iTunes. Shoot. Go away, iTunes. of that too? Was it just sheep? This has found diamonds. Or Shostin, but I can't even find a cave. 34. I guess we're almost there. If there even is a cave. Good sign. Nope. Man, where the heck is this? So Shostin can get... Oh no, I gotta go. I gotta get going. Because Shostin knows he's in the Nether now. You can get to him easily. Oh no! Myself. Don't need nobody. All by myself. All by myself. Once again, I am in a season where I'm alone. That happens way too often. I gotta get there first. And that's a good question, how I'm gonna do that. Some diamonds, I see redstone. Redstone would be useful. The gold's over there, I can't forget the gold's there. I can't get a few levels here. I have to get diamonds. Actually need the redstone. Iron I don't need. It's just me now. Oh, seriously? I need, where's some more water? I need water. I need water. Another episode. Thank you for watching.